councillors are on recess. The relevant committees that would make that decision are not actually working this week. And as we haven't been handed any official piece of paper telling us that we need to leave, and what I believe is that we haven't actually been warned, and we're not under any obligation to start considering leaving now. And somebody else, Liam, spoke to somebody from the council who said that they perhaps just want us to move on the other side. That wouldn't be a problem. We're going to get some pallets today, and we would like to reset up the camp to be a bit more friendly to the grass anyway. But whether we actually have to do that in some hurry, like if we don't do it, we're going to get towed away by the police, is unclear. And I think that we should ask the council to be 100% clear with us on, in some written form, what our legal situation is and what they want from us and what assurances we'll get in return from them for moving to the other side. And so, but again, I can't tell you what to think, so I'm just going to open it up to discussion and see what people think would be the right course of action to do now.
I reckon we should go and ask them to clarify whether, in writing, whether we can move over there. If they say we can, we wait for pallets. We tell them we're waiting for pallets. We move over there once we've got that. And we set it up maybe a little bit nicer as well, because we'd be able to reorganise and make it, you know, that way. And then we refuse to move.
There's nobody there with any authority to make decisions until next week. There's no point going and asking them permission for anything at the present time, because there's nobody there. But you can't get it. They'll just bullshit you. Okay. Don't go to them again until next week. Leave it. If you want to move, move. If you don't stay,
They were telling us what the council was telling us.
They didn't ever say that they would get
a police. I just said that we would be breaking the rules of the management of this park, and that we may be breaking a law by doing so. That means basically, yeah, we've got fuck all, but we're going to tell you we might have.
I'd imagine so. It's certainly the case that they are putting up lights and they're going to be getting to there. So, and
the
also,
war memorial appears in a couple of weeks.
Sorry?
The war memorial appears in a couple of weeks' time.
Yeah. Where does the war memorial go?
Right there.
Right there. Okay, so it may
but
just
that,
be...
that'll be clear up to the cribber, right?
Yeah, so, I mean, we've also created a bit of mud here already with the rain. It might be a good idea to let that recover. But what we should do is be very clear that if we're moving, we're moving because we want to, out of respect for the grass, and so that we can set up a better, more permanent camp, and not that we're being intimidated by some people that have, in a very shady way, without really showing any letter of the law or
we're
any signed document from anyone, then we're just doing it because we want to and we can.
How do you feel,
Because I think that we're not going to get a legal nod from the council, but we might get a kind of under the table nod. That the longer that we can actually delay it being in black and white, the better.
But if it is the case that there's no one around to make that decision, if the people that do that are away, then we can at least get it confirmed that they're not here. If we ask them a direct question, they are obligated to answer it.
I think my insight is a lot of problems with the chief executive would sit out on the same grade as everyone in that building anyway.
So I guess we need to make decisions on a couple of different things. One is whether we ask for clarification and written confirmation. The other is whether we move to the other side or not.
I'm happy to move to the other side because we're still occupying the square, and if we do this and they just have the politeness to do that, they'll be less confrontational towards us. That's what I would hope. But having the experience, maybe this guy's better than me that would be able to tell me, am I being naive there?
I reckon that's a good idea. Like, I do think we should move.
Before we go through a massive effort of moving, though, we should find out and clarify whether they're still going to evict us when we move on there anyway.
We can't clarify till next week that nobody there with any authority. At some point, the media is going to start being affected. It would be no harm to say we have survived without having to, in a spirit of cooperation. We're not trying to be confrontational.
It would be good
we're
to have the Christmas decorations
here.
Yeah.
Accommodate, never think that would do any harm.
Yeah, yeah, and it's no skin off our back, really. We do need to call. Make the camp a bit better looking, and the, I do worry about the grass. It sounds a bit sad, but I do.
Oh, I do.
and also it's with the public. If the public see that we've been doing our very best to minimise the disruption, then the public will know that we're not here to be a pain in the ass. Can I then move to a proposition that we are to decide to basically have a vote or a show of consensus that we're okay moving to the other side, and then afterwards we'll decide if we're going to do it before or after we get more work from the council. So just in the basic principle of moving the camp to the other side, are there any objections or do we have kind of consensus that we can do that? But show your hands if you agree that's okay to do that. Okay, so we don't need to take that to a vote. Does everyone think that's okay? So now we need to decide, are we going to ask somebody from the council to give us a bit more information about what, does anyone want to talk to that? Does anyone think that's a bad idea to speak to the council?
Do
you think it's a bad idea? Just
be talking to someone who has no authority,
yeah, so
and they'll be trying to bullshit you.
So you're saying we want to speak to the butcher, not the flock, and that's
exactly
the flock that's coming out, right? Okay, I mean, I understand that. Wait on who, sorry?
MSP.
Right.
Very
good. One thing that I'm conscious of is that it's sunny at the moment, and it might not be sunny for long. So I don't know if we should maybe set a deadline that we'll move before a certain time. We'll start moving before.
But what
a
is the consensus in whether we wait for paperwork or
well,
whether we do it without?
I don't know if we have yet. We need to wait for the pallets at the very least, so they're coming from Govan. But if there is nobody that can actually give us an actual authoritative answer, then we say, we can get more plastic, and we can get lots of pallets, so we can do it in a way that we won't disrupt that area to the extent that we
do. Do you like cover the grass with plastic?
Yeah.
They will be dead within a few days.
Right.
Yeah,
they will turn yellow and they will die. Plus, these guys are going to be in a
they're about to try and drive this bus through the road.
We're not finished yet, so they can wait for us. They can get first.
Yeah, that's
true. I think that if we do that, even if it's just pallets on the grass, it's going to atrophy and it's going to die off in the last summer.
Another thing I'd say is that you're expecting it to grow, and the grass is going to be able to bring you.
So we need to weigh up the pros and cons of asking for more clarification from the council, or at least asking them if they are able to give us an assurance of what will happen if we move over. If they're not able to give us any assurance, then we should just wait. I don't know.
We definitely need clarification, but we don't pursue that clarification in writing.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, I know writing takes it to a slightly different level, but if we could get them to come out and say, what does it mean if we move over to the other side? How's that for a compromise? I know, but the people that came out and spoke to us earlier, we could get them to come out and speak to us again.
Well,
it could be that their talk is meaningless, but I don't know.